Search the areas for intruders. They can't be far.
Reports of intruders in the base.
Enemy target on center. Shield losing power.
Get this base up and operational.
Your continued resistance is forcing me to take direct action. This is regrettable, but your deaths will pave the way to a new Romulan Star Empire. One controlled by the Tao Xian.
Enemy target is
number 4,
of intruders in the base. return the base.
I visited Detan for the third and final time, Commander. He still worships the Vulcan's memory. He will not see reason. He is only one man, however. If misfortune were to befall him, perhaps his replacement would be more accommodating.
I have no interest in making martyrs, Sub-Commander. Attacking Detan directly would be yet another distraction from the real issues on this world. In this case, some assistance may be required. You understand the situation. Detan and his people are intractable. I need you to show them the error of their ways.
I don't need someone like you to explain things. Do you remember our agreement?
Continue to assist us, and you'll have your pick of the hunting grounds. The best and most powerful trophies will be yours.
I expect something better than that grunting beast by the river.
Of course.
It is done. Starfleet and the Klingons will be our prey. Once they are gone, Detan and his followers will be yours to command.
Intruders, defend the array!